My name's Gabe Sani. I'm the executive director of Code for Canada, which is a nonprofit. I grew up in Windsor, but am based in Toronto. I put my name in to be a jury member for the Smart Cities Challenge because I was really excited about being part of a process that's going to help set our expectations for what smart cities are, especially for them to not be, especially for smart cities to not be defined by technologies that we want to try to implement, and instead to have them be really grounded in residents' needs. And for them to be judged based on their ability to deliver positive outcomes for residents, and for residents to be a really important part of the process. The City of Edmonton put forward a very exciting and ambitious proposal about health, about the health of residents, and about using data and collaborating to help improve the health of residents. What the jury found exciting about this proposal was that it's very ambitious and that it's using a data-driven approach to improving the health of residents in a way that is only going to be accomplished through partnership, through partnership with different levels of government, with a wide range of community agencies and community groups, building those kinds of partnerships and those kinds of data sharing agreements and addressing all of the privacy and data governance issues are all very complicated, and that's what makes this a very ambitious project, but one that will be enormously useful to other communities in Canada.